Princess of Bermuda. Silver in this event in Doha. Bronze last year. The world record holder hasn't got a sprint, but can she run the sting out of the fast finishers like Helena Beery? World champion over the 5,000. Can she do the 10? She's never won a gold medal at 10,000 metres. She's done everything else. Six fastest in the world this year for Ethiopia. And Carissa Schweitzer, twice an NCAA champion over 5,000 metres. She won the trials. She's got a PB in the 1500 of 4 minutes, so she can move if it gets slow and tactical. Two Ugandans, they're both Commonwealth medalists. Chesang took the gold. Shalanga, the bronze. Scott of South Africa, very good distance runner. Looking forward to seeing her. Daniel, Eritrea, now.